people that love to be in health information.
And a birthday for you.
Want to be involved in the healthcare industry, but maybe don't want to be direct patient providers.
Okay.
They may not want to touch and feel patients, but they still want to be involved, and so we touch and feel the data. I like to think of us as the CSI of healthcare. We determine the who, what, when, why, where, and how.
So I was very technology driven. I love how technology is expanding. I love to work with computers. I love to see how we can take data and then make a difference. I spend 2 years in the program learning theory-based, and then in the last part of the program, we are able to go and do internships at some of these facilities, and these are potential internships that they were hired out of. So I have the ability to get a job while gaining real-world practical experience in the college education, which is great. I feel that in this particular profession, we're always going to have a need and a demand, and healthcare will be moving along with technology, and that's, to me, exciting, and I love it.